Welcome back to Golden Sun. Make sure to like and subscribe. And get there.
Here we go.
Let's see if Marcus can figure out where to go next.
I never, the only way I could possibly extra money is if I run from everything. The only reason I run from everything is I'm trying to travel places, and that's...
We have no...
No.
Beautiful!
say this isn't trying to catch up.
Yes, push that wall! Push it! Push it!
Rammer trying to, like, copy that shit so good. Maybe.
Maybe Bioshock copy that shit.
I don't know, man.
Bioshock is pretty good.
It's older. It's older than any of those games.
Bring him up here.
Oh, okay.
God, well, he's gonna sit here and bark.
He didn't bark once.
Bullshit.
Only when you let Fizzy get off and say,
No. But I.
No, didn't he? He only like look at us. That's when he's trying to leave.
No, break them.
Break them.
really has cured poison. That's cool.
guys. Alright guys, make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!
Hey guys, thank you for watching this episode of Golden Sun. Make sure to like and subscribe. And if you want to see the next episode, make sure to click that annotation. If you want to see the previous episode, make sure to click that annotation. If you guys want to see my other series like Catherine, Resident Evil Zero, and Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, make sure to click on those episodes. Alright guys, see you next time. Bye-bye!
You're gonna die. I know. That is okay. This is really weird.
Like I said, it's a weird. It's
so no, it goes like it's gradual, and then it's like
yeah, it, like
several
someone
times.
Someone there. The
government. So when you get that point where you don't know, it's pretty late in the game that it gets to the point where I'm like, I have no clue. I think I'm not sure because I've never beaten it, so I'm never like. This feels like the end point, or like this might be the halfway point.
Rebecca looks so.
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
Dick!